Patterson that he say that Martinez is an old dog. This old dog, he will bite the ass of Williams, and then we talk.
We've been 20 straight enemies. I'm going to hurt him in there. You know what I'm saying? I want to hurt him so he could quit in the ring.
Looking to avenge his majority decision loss to Paul Williams a year earlier, boxing fans saw the very best of Sergio Martinez back in 2010.
Good luck.